The Forest Stewardship Council has been fighting for resilient forests and forest communities for more than 30 years now. Over that time, supply chain traceability has become increasingly difficult as goods travel the world in more and more complex ways, making it ineffective and insufficient for today's sustainability goals, legislation, and companies aiming for ambitious targets. To fix this, we're shaking up supply chain traceability at FSC. Introducing FSC Trace, a secure digital record for verified transactions and sourcing data, ensuring streamlined compliance and verification at every supply chain stage. How does it work? Powered by blockchain technology, FSC Trace lets FSC license holders confidentially, flexibly, and efficiently access and exchange data in near real time, aiding verification, due diligence, and compliance with evolving regulations. FSC Trace enhances our commitment to certificate holders by allowing participants to verify supplier certification status at the point of transaction, generate verified, traceable claims about traded products, and record and share data on the raw materials in FSC certified products. How does a trade get verified on FSC Trace? First, you enter a trade. The trade now appears in both partners' records. The counterparty confirms the volume of the product traded. If the volume matches, the transaction is verified. That trade or block is added to the blockchain, and the trade has now been verified. How do I upload transactions? Depending on your needs, there are several ways to upload data. Direct entry. Record individual transactions directly via the website. Bulk uploads. Upload spreadsheets with hundreds of transactions at once. And API integration. Integrate your IT systems with FSC Trace using an API. This will enable relevant data to flow between the two systems. What type of data will FSC Trace provide? FSC Trace helps certificate holders comply with upcoming regulations like the European Union Deforestation Free Regulation, or EUDR, by capturing geolocation and time of harvest, product type and classification, species in the product, volume, mass, weight metrics, and country of production. How do I control my data? With FSC Trace, you have full flexibility over how you use it. Your entire product portfolio needn't be on the platform. You can choose what products to include, how much information to share with trading partners, and customize sharing settings for each partner. Plus, all data is encrypted when it leaves you, ensuring it stays secure. And neither FSC nor certification bodies have access to the data unless invited by you as a certificate holder. How do I export data? We are building a reporting tool which will be launched in early Q4 of 2024. In this tool, companies will be able to create reports required by legislation, such as due diligence statements for the European Union Deforestation Free Regulation, EUDR, and data sheets needed for CSR reporting. Additionally, it will enable you to export FSC-required reports such as volume summaries, species lists, and trading partner overviews. Data will be available both as raw data in spreadsheets and as compiled reports. How do I get started? FSC Trace will open for all FSC license holders in early Q3 2024. You can start preparing for FSC Trace today by exploring our data templates, organizing your data, and engaging your trading partners in data readiness exercises. Learn more at fsc.org/fsctrace.
Thank you.